the Swiss team doing a shootout race, so the players are on the bench. Puck's in the middle. If you don't score, you have to keep going. The guy scored, so we take another puck, so the race is done. So his next guy changes on the goal. Four pucks left on one team, five pucks left on the other team.